All right, guys. Blast Corps, a game I've literally never played before. Enter name. Which my name be, guys? Which my name be? No name ideas? All right. Clear a path for carrier. Okay. Are there like controls? I just don't really view the missiles. Missile carrier's path. Dude, I have no idea what's happening. Abort. Abort menu. Should I follow the arrow? Yay, I did it, guys. The blast course semi allows you to exit the level. Okay, this game's interesting. I should go somewhere else. Oh my god, I didn't hit start. Crap. I'll add that in later, I guess. Crap. How long have I been recording? 4 minutes, 22 seconds. Alright, I'll just add 422 on. I think I was supposed to hit that. Okay. What's in the way? This? That little guy? Oh no, Z is to get out.
Nice work.
Not a scratch on it.
Okay.
You're just trying to impress me.
That's all I'm trying to do. I'm just trying to impress you. By diving and rolling in a well-timed series of attacks cause incredible damage.
Show us what you've got.
Good luck.
Oh, it's just these little things?
You're just trying to impress me.
Try this for size.
Time to get moving.
How do I swipe? R. Okay.
You're just
that
trying
was silly.
To impress me.
I got promoted, guys. Guess I really can quit my job. Well, what happens if I? What about these? What's this down here? Tokyo Drift. Armored rear. If he is, it's armored rear.
Show us what you've got.
You can do this.
He just skids in a straight line, so it's weird. Yeah. My arm with rear, guys.
No trouble at all.
That was all the armored rear. J-bomb. Use A to thrust J-bomb into the air over target. Currently I teach driver's ed. Last year I taught chemistry and anatomy.
Try this for size.
I also taught biology in summer school. Yo, please, okay. Oh my god. These camera angles. This is so janky. It like can't make up its mind what it wants the joystick to do. Like whoever made the controls for this are on crack. This makes like Pilotwings jetpack seem incredibly easy. Trouble at all. Not one bit. Alright. Now that I've made all the connections. Oh yeah, I probably shouldn't hit the missile.
Thank you.
All right.
Not a scratch on it.
Don't hit You're the... never mind.
Good luck.
Get out.
Nice work.
Oh, there it is.
Shake it up.
No trouble at all.
So is the whole concept of this game to just you're just clearing a path for these like nuclear missiles? Like what? Suck at this vehicle. No, no, no. Like, it doesn't skid like a normal freaking car. Everything's so easy up to this point.
It's
this piece of crap car. Hit it hard enough to break. Wow. No. 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 Dude, the truck is stupid. That sound effect is like right out of StarCraft. Alright, do I have to like hold R first? No! Come on!
Go for it!
Damn, I thought I had it in one go there. I hate everything. Dude. What does that even do? Oh, I thought it would be enough. Shut up. That's fine. No, the tree messed it all up. No. this one. Right? Like, can't they just drive on the road? Why does it have to be this perfectly straight path? Jetpack. I'll take that over this. Oh my god, that little tiny thing! Why does this car suck so much?
Go for it!
Music's all right. Guys.
Thank you.
invisible wall.
Go for it.
Oh yeah, we're on game 11, aren't we? It happened so fast.
Time to get moving.
Music's interesting. Oh crap, I don't have any ammo. Get some ammo. Guess I gotta be stingier with it. Oh, really? That one? Come on.
Time to get moving.
go. Yeah, everything's gonna get uploaded to YouTube. My Mario run is up on YouTube now. I wanted to like hold off on uploading, so I made like almost like after like videos to go after the video, or to go after the runs. You know, like my thoughts and stuff like that. But I might just upload them. Dude, I was laying into that thing.
I hope this works.
Good ammo. Sorry. I have the same number of shots as last time. Dude, freaking two chips. I couldn't resist with that. What am I supposed to do there? I can't fit in between.
You can do this.
Same number, I still got 40. So dumb.
You can do this.
Help, help. Alright, 43. I'll give this a couple more attempts and then I'll probably just call it a night. What am I doing? Where am I going, guys? He hits both? What am I supposed to do?
Go for it.
Oh my god, the giant robot. We got switching vehicles. It's like treating that thing like it was just decoration. That's the new meta. These levels are going to use multiple vehicles. Makes sense now. I got promoted again, guys. Did I beat this one? That is not, like, that is not in full confidence in my superior. Dude, can I not go through trees? Alright, I knock down gigantic buildings, but trees? Nope. Trees are too much, guys.
Time to get moving.
Uh-oh, more trees. How did I not hit it there? That was so close. Yeah, rolling definitely is faster. It's just, it feels like pressing A and B don't like do the same thing. What am I supposed to do here? What do you guys think? Alright, time to figure something out.
Go for it!
About this one. I'm looking around for another vehicle.
Go for it.
Like it's like a wall right here.
Something.
try that. I'm gonna try it. It would make sense if that was it, because it gives me enough time to do that. I was thinking of train 2, because it's on the train tracks, you know, makes sense. The train hasn't been introduced yet, though. What the heck?
I hope this works.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
You're just
I don't know. It's getting late. I'm actually gonna take a break.